race on today. 23 corners and a total distance of 3.4 miles. Watch out, in particular, for overtaking into the braking zone with the...
Sit tight, the marshals are on their way. What we like to see at the start. Well done. Easy. box, box. We're adjusting the... Box this lap, please. We need to get you on new tyres and move on to a different strategy. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Trailing our teammate by 3.3 seconds. Nice move. Good job. Front is 1.5 seconds. to Mix 2, Fuel to Mix 2. You're going to start losing some tire grip around now. We'll be right back. go. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Sergio is in the pits. Just fitted the hard tyres, car behind, running hards. Is 1.7 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Full course caution. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. This lap, please. We need to get you on new tyres and move on to a different strategy. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. has only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest? After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Let's focus on the Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Well, Lance Stroll would be my pick. He managed to keep a cool head